back into the left field. He's doing really well there. It's George Boyd. Mikhail Smith ahead of him. So then he goes right hand side to Shaun Batt. Batt's effort, and there's the opening goal. It's Shaun Batt's first goal since last November. And it could be a crucial one if it hands Peterborough their first 3 points of the season. Lovely ball with the outside of the boot from George Boyd. And Batt given licence to run at the Palace defence into the penalty area. And then drove his shot low beyond Speroni and into the bottom corner.